Quick midday update for you on this Monday. I am meteorologist Kevin Scarupa right here at WMUR.com. Sunshine, temperatures just about statewide up into the 80s this afternoon. That 10 or 20% chance of an additional pop-up thunder shower like we saw yesterday in some spots across the North Country, diving into the Lakes region late in the day at similar 10 or 20% chance through the afternoon. Otherwise, it's sunshine and a light southerly breeze. And again, it's temperatures in the 80s, anywhere from the upper 70s to near 80 in parts of Coos County, to mid to even a few upper 80s, maybe as high as 88 in Nashua this afternoon. You will notice some extra clouds starting to thicken up later on tonight and early tomorrow, mostly low clouds and fog, which should burn off to at least partial sunshine in the morning. Clouds continuing to thicken up through the afternoon, and while we may have a stray shower through about 8 or 9 o'clock sometime tomorrow evening, looks like the main rain chances really start to work their way in overnight Tuesday night, and we'll be on and off Wednesday with scattered downpours and a couple of thunderstorms to go along with it. Could be a quick 1 to 2 inches of rain on Wednesday. But once it goes by, we start cooling off again for later in the week with partial sunshine.